At StoneAge, we've been making water blast tools and accessories for 30 years. A couple of years ago, we introduced the Banshee family of tube cleaning nozzles. In just a short time, Banshees have become one of our best-selling lines. We now offer 5 different Banshee models with flows up to 50 gallons a minute and choice of pressures including 15K, 20K, and our newest member, the 40K PSI Banshee. We know this will be the best 40K tube spinner available, and the reasons are clear: simplicity and productivity. The simplicity of the Banshee's patented design is exactly what makes it so productive. There are only 4 parts to a Banshee tool: the inlet nut, the body, the shaft, and the head. If you look down the center of the tool, you can see that the water flows straight through to the head and then out the jets. This differs from other tube nozzles in that we have eliminated the 90-degree bends that other tool designs use. This eliminates turbulence, which thereby improves jet quality. Now let's talk about maintenance. You've seen that there are only 4 parts to each Banshee. There are no bearings, no high-pressure seals, and no fluids. This means the tools require no maintenance, plus they are simple and easy to operate. We've set up a demonstration to show how powerful the 40K Banshee really is. Here we have a stack up of wood, PVC, and polyplastic. Cleaning plastics from tubes can be a real nightmare for water blast contractors. Watch how effective the 40K Banshee cuts through these objects effortlessly in just a few seconds. You won't find a higher production rate than this. For more information about the Banshee family of tools and the newest member, the 40K model, please visit our website, listed on the screen, or our current catalog.
The StoneAge mission is to lead the world in providing innovative water blast tools and superior customer service.